This program. We're in Miami Beach, Florida. We're down here trying to get 2 million more voters from the ages of 18 to 30 to the elections, to the polls, this upcoming November for the presidential election.
This 18 to 30-year-old group, it's very, very important that we stimulate and have them come out to vote. Have Senator Kerry and President Bush both fill out their questionnaires is a step in the right direction, and many will follow.
The success of SmackDown Your Vote has been tremendous. The awareness is just growing week by week, you know, and I'm just proud to be a part of it.
A lot of 18 to 30-year-olds think that my vote doesn't matter, but we are the future of this country, so register to vote.